Also, Shashank, you have to give us a cue, 1, 2, 3, when it goes live.
We are all set, Gargi. Like, we have even tested it live.
Okay, fine. So you don't have to tell 1, 2, 3, right?
I'll tell you that, and we can start from there.
Okay, just give me 2 minutes. DG sir is going to come. Just give us 2 minutes. Thank you.
Yeah, I will do. No, I need not. You can start the session.
Okay. Good afternoon and namaste. Am I audible? Can somebody confirm to me? Dr. Gauri, can you confirm?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you.
Right. Thank you so much there, Dr. Gauri. And on behalf of Central Zoo Authority and Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, I welcome all of you who have joined us today in the awards and closing ceremony of Zootopia 2021. This unique design competition event was launched on 23rd April 2021 by our respected Director General of Forest and Special Secretary, Government of India, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Dr. Sanjay Kumar. And since then, for the last 2 months, we have had a very encouraging and fruitful journey in the last 2 months. At the onset, I would like to now request Dr. S.P. Yadav, Member Secretary, Central Zoo Authority, sir, to kindly give your welcome remarks. We have a slight technical glitch, so I'll request Dr. Yadav, sir, to come here and speak. Sir.
Thank you, Sonali, and a very good afternoon to all of you, respected Director General, Forest and Special Secretary, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Dr. Sanjay Kumar, General Manager, Union Bank of India, Mr. R.K. Jaglan, Director, Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, and Niti Aayog, and all participants for this event. I'm glad that first time the Central Zoo Authority did organize this kind of event to involve an open platform, involve all stakeholders, those who are interested in zoo designing. Zoo is a very important wildlife conservation center, which are mostly located in the urban setting. They are easily accessible. We have almost around 160 zoos in the country, and a lot of people visit the zoological park to see animals, to learn for their awareness, for the knowledge of wildlife conservation. So zoos play a very important role in creating awareness about the wildlife, about the wild animals. The zoo policy says that the zoo should be naturalistic, close to nature. It should be immersing with the ecosystem. And this is very important from the point of view that zoo should be designed in such a way that this provides a habitat close to its natural environment. I'm glad to note that more than 500 institutes, colleges, they participated, the students, they participated in Zootopia, the hackathon on zoo designing. It's a very important to have out-of-box ideas, innovative ideas from different corners of the society. I'm sure the people who have participated, they must have enjoyed working in this field. The CJD was also able to organize a series of webinars with the experts in zoo designing. And I'm sure that this will help in the career of students, the designers, in shaping up their career and future in this aspect, in this field. I am grateful to the Atal Innovation Mission, who gladly partnered with CZA, and also with the Union Bank of India, who were very generously, they sponsored this program and developed a kind of partnership with the Central Zoo Authority. With these words, I stop here and request Sonali for further proceeding of this program. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. As I said, that it has been a highly collaborative program, and only because we have had extensive support from senior officials, including Dr. S.P. Yadav there, Dr. Chintan Vaishnav, from Admission Director from Atal Innovation Mission, and of course, we have the Union Bank of India with us. So with this, I would now like to request Shri R.K. Jaglan. So you are the General Manager of Union Bank of India, and you have generously supported this competition with the funds to support the winners. Sir, I would like to request you to speak a few words.
Good evening to one and all, respected Director General of Forest and Special Secretary for Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Sri Sanjay Kumarji, ADG Project Tiger and Member Secretary, NTCA and Member Secretary, Central Zoo Authority, Dr. S.P. Yadavji, Mission Director at the Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, Sri Chintan Vaishnavji, Madam Sonali Ghosh, Deputy Inspector General of Forest, Ministry of Forest and Climate Change. We are very happy to be the part of this year 2021. And it's a very nice initiative taken by the NITI Aayog, the Atal Innovative Mission. There are so many innovations happening across the various sections of the society, functions, education, forest, science, technology, even up to schools, there are Atal Tinkering Labs, wherein the new generation, new minds, they are coming up with their innovative ideas. So, first of all, I congratulate the Central Zoo Authority of India and NITI Aayog आपको वेरी नाइस इनिशिएटिव एंड सक्सेसफुल कंपटीशन दिस कंपटीशन फॉर डिजाइनिंग द जूम इंटरप्रिटेशन सेंटर सो दैट द पीपल बिफोर एंटरिंग द जूम दे अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर द स्पीशीज इनसाइड एंड व्हाट आर देयर ओरिजिन्स एंड व्हाट आर देयर inhabited, what are the best places or the environment for them to live in. So that's the basic idea. And this is the policy, national policy as of now, that the new minds who are final year students or who have recently completed their graduation or the post-graduation under various fields, they should be engineers, the medical professionals, environment professionals, architects, the n number of students. They should be made part of the future journey of growth and development of the economy and the nation. So under that, we are also feel privileged and we are very happy to be part of this innovation mission carried out by the Yuva Rodhi of India. It will bring human and nature with more closure. I'm also a science postgraduate and I love visiting zoos and national parks along with my personal camera. So it always gives a lot of satisfaction and I should say that you feel different when you are with the, close to the nature or with the nature. This is all has been done to raise the standard of the upkeep of zoos in India and to bring it to close to the international standards, impact and making the general public aware about the importance of flora and fauna in the overall ecosystem of the universe, relevance and significance of the importance of designing. Once the design is good, then the rest of the things will be automatically taken care. We feel proud to be associated with Zootopia, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, being the accredited banker to the ministry. And we would like to be associated in future under all such programs. And we are very happy to be part of this journey. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. That was very useful and good to know that you are also a nature lover and a nature enthusiast, sir. This collaborative event could not be successful without the active involvement in equal partnership from the Atal Innovation Mission of Niti Aayog, their entire team, which took up the initiative along with us. So for the special remarks, I would like to request and invite Dr. Chintan Vaishnav, Mission Director, Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, sir, kindly please give your few remarks.
Thank you, Dr. Ghosh. Can you hear me all right? Okay, excellent.
Yes, sir.
Yes, thank you so much. And thank you to Dr. Yadav, as well as Mr. Jagalan for your comments and for this very unique, as you said, Dr. Ghosh, a unique challenge and very, let me say, futuristic in some ways, configuration that we have been able to put together here. I think, you know, you go anywhere else in the world, it would, I would say that such a configuration and such an opportunity actually is not happening. This doesn't happen very often. So I think we really pulled together something very unique here. First of all, the idea of design, application of design thinking is a very contemporary idea, especially applying design thinking to designs of infrastructure, cities, habitats, zoos, etc. Is within that thinking also, this is a rather new idea. Putting a challenge like this together to bring together 500 different universities, etc., to submit their proposals, I think is very unique, very exciting. And I really hope that this continues. I am really excited today about three populations. The first is the population, as I said, of the animals who will experience these wonderful designs, hopefully sometime very soon. Second, I'm very excited about everybody who participated, especially the winners. I can't wait to see what your winning designs are. And then the third, I am very thankful for Atal Innovation Missions being able to work with Union Bank and the Central Zoo Authority, the Ministry of Environment. I think we have plenty of such opportunities we can work on in the times to come. And I really hope and wish that this kind of kinds of collaborations will continue. So with that, once again, thanks everybody, and also congratulations to the winners. Over to you, Dr. Ghosh.
Thank you so much, sir. That was extremely motivating, sir, and we look forward to working a lot with your brilliant team out there, and they were day and night there for our support. So we, I'm sure there are a lot of us excitedly waiting for the winners. And it was a phenomenal competition, which saw more than 150 entries and the journey for that. And for this, we have put together the entire 65 days of the process. We have put together in a short 8-minute video, and I would request everyone to watch and enjoy this, the journey of the Zootopia 2021. And in this, we also announce the winners of this competition. So over to AIM team Shashank to play the video, please, from the beginning.
Shashank, we can't hear. Can you just? Can you play it again, please?
Nature interpretation and outreach through signage, design interventions are the key for the next generation zoos. Zootopia is an outcome of this vision plan exercise, where the primary aim is to encourage the pool of young talent, especially the degree students of architecture and design, to come up with out-of-box solutions and to propose innovative designs for the Model Zoo Interpretation Center at par with global standards at Mysuru Zoo.
It would be so wonderful if you could do something so that people, the visitors, come to understand the contribution these animals and birds have made in making our planet what it is.
of webinars with subject matter experts starting today have been planned to spread the importance of zoo design and planning in the field of architecture, planning and design.
Central Zoo Authority is a small statutory, as they say, is a small body which draws its powers or its duties from the Act, and its primary role is to regulate zoos.
It's one of the oldest zoos in our country. It was established in 1892 by the then Maharaja Sri Kamarajendra. In the zoo design and management, you can adopt an ecosystem basis or an taxonomic basis.
System, a healthy forest system, designing those qualities is very important.
Continuing the diverse.
The series of webinars and the panel discussions with the subject matter have been planned to spread the importance of zoo design and planning in the field of architecture, planning, design, and also communicate the need and importance of a holistic view of a multidisciplinary approach.
Other than providing entertainment to the visitors, is also a center for learning, the learning of biodiversity, learning about the animals. So this Nature Interpretation Center is an important source or tool of management for providing necessary knowledge and training, especially to the persons who are visiting these zoos.
As far as the entries are concerned, we have received some very vibrant and innovative ideas from the students and the competitors and the participants, which can definitely be developed into workable schemes.
As our imagination could take us, but then given the fact that something has to be on the ground, one has to be also very realistic.
Thanks to the organizers for presenting this opportunity to young designers of the country. This really inspires us to want to contribute towards the building of a nation.
That was really thought-provoking and helped us improve our skill sets. I think getting to understand the project at such a great scale in nature has been a great learning experience.
We had presented to you Sahyadri, our Nature Interpretation Center. It was a very new experience designing an interpretation center for a zoo, and we got to learn a lot about the Western Ghats and the zoo, and it was really fun.
Very privileged to be a part of this competition, Zootopia 2021, organized by Niti Aayog, Tel Innovation Mission, Government of India. We got to learn a lot about nature, wildlife, and its conservation, and of course, the conservation of heritage and our old monuments.
Please accept my heartfelt congratulations to all the participants. And I really appreciate all your hard efforts with which you have incorporated macro to micro detailing in your entries. I truly enjoyed each and every aspect, from seeing your views on the plans on the Interpretation Center, incorporation of innovative technologies, as well as astonishing ideas which you have presented. And also the way all of you have presented your innovations so meticulously and confidently.
Thank you so much there, and it was a fantastic performance. I mean, in terms of putting together everything in a short video, and this is for the benefit of all the viewers who are tuned in today, that all the designs that were part of this video, this composite, were actually the designs of the participants. So there is not even a single image or a video which is outside from what the participants have submitted. So in a way, all the participants whose entries came in have been a winner of this event. We also congratulate the other three, the top three winning schools of architecture of Odisha, Delhi, and Mumbai in Maharashtra to have won the competitions. And then we would definitely be in touch with you for the next round of the sequence of the results, the certificate distribution, and the cash award, which is courtesy the Union Bank of India. Now, for the closing remarks, I would like to request Dr. S.P. Yadav sir, Member Secretary, Central Zoo Authority, to kindly give his closing remarks, sir.
Thank you, Sonali. And on the behalf of Ministry of Environment, Forests and Climate Change, Government of India, Central Zoo Authority, and organizers, I would like to congratulate all the award winners, top three ranks, and all the people, all the participants who actually participated. And they, it's very obvious that they have done a very hard work. And I'm really glad to see the innovative designs. It appears that they have put their mind to really design something out of box. And the designs, to me, prima facie, it appeared that they're really innovative. They will attract the attention of tourists, the visitors of zoo. And at the same time, the visitors will learn about the animal behavior, about the wildlife conservation, their habitat, and all these. So this interpretation center would really meet the objective of its establishment, its construction. So on the behalf of ministry, organizers, Union Bank of India, Atal Innovation Mission, I congratulate one and everyone who participated and who are the winners. I'm sure that after this event, you will be happy to see its implementation also at Mysuru Zoo. And with these words, I request CZD to be in touch with you for passing out this award amount or the certificates to you as early as possible. Thank you, everyone, for participating in this event. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, and your constant encouragement and support has always made us think out of box and try something innovative. Congratulations once again to the winners. And as rightly said by sir, we would be sharing all your designs with the zoos concerned. And if they are happy to take up your projects, we'll be very, very happy. So this is just the beginning with all of you to carry forward the journey. And I would like to conclude here with a very short vote of thanks for everyone who have supported this event. This could not have, of course, been completed without the support of Member Secretary CZA, Dr. S.P. Yadav sir, who always welcomes new ideas. He and the entire team of CZA, who have worked and contributed for the successful implementation of this program. Mr. Pramit Dash, and his team from Niti Aayog, Atal Innovation Mission, including the NIC support of Atal Innovation Mission that provided a customized platform and website to receive the entries, rank them, and also took up presentations from the 13 shortlisted entries. And of course, last but not the least, the small backroom team of Gargi, Gauri, Avinash, Imrana, Robin, Dr. Devinder, Union Bank of India, Mr. Purushottam, and everybody who helped us keep this together. So thank you and good luck and all the best to all the winners. Each one of you is a winner from the beginning. Thank you so much. Thanks.
Thank you, Sonali.
Thank you,
sir. Nicely organized.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.